great start. I mean, this is the, what you, maybe you draw it up in the sand and say this is the way we'd like to start this year.
Well, if you any, I mean, 1-0. That's the way I wanted to start the year. You know, I mean, I didn't see the thing going like that. I'm really proud of our guys, the way they played and competed, came out in the second half, and you know, executed the plan in the second half. So, you know, St. X is a great football team, and they're ranked 10th in the country. They're going to be in the playoffs again. They are every year, and you know, for us to start off with a team like that and win the way we won that thing, it's obviously it's a great feeling.
To have a freshman, just right out of Southport High School, mm-hmm. play the way he did tonight.
Yeah,
is that above your expectations even?
Well, I mean, I think if you're looking on the outside of a freshman rolling into that environment and that atmosphere and that situation to play well, but what we've seen all camp, really out of both he and Ethan both, they've both played extraordinarily well. I mean, so. No, we're not surprised to see him play that way. You know, I mean, he's done an outstanding job, and Coach Mitchell has done a great job with those guys. You know, I mean, what we do is there's a lot on the plate of the quarterback, and so he's been really smart gauging what they can handle. You know, and obviously as we go through the year, those guys will be able to handle more. So I'm excited to watch Luke and Ethan both. Watch this thing on film, make the corrections, you know, mistakes that were made, and just watch those guys get better as the year goes on.
Yeah, he told me afterwards, he thought if there's anything he needs to improve on, just to calm down and try to just relax a little.
Well, it's hard for sure. Yeah, I mean, it's, you know, to go out there and that, you know, against the rival, the atmosphere we had here tonight was outstanding, and obviously it's a huge game, it's an opener, and I thought he handled it, awesome. I know he handled it way better than I would if I was in this situation.
Hogan's a pretty good football player.
Yeah, he's above average.
Just barely above average?
Yeah. Yeah, he's good. I mean, he's good. He works hard. That's the thing. He works hard. He's obviously very talented, but he works hard. You know, he works hard. He's a good leader. He's does all the other things in addition. That's what makes, you know, that's what makes being a great player an outstanding player. And obviously he played very, very well tonight.